Satan has no control over anybody until the person himself gives consent and cooperates. In the same way, a person cannot be delivered from any force of darkness until the person gives consent to God and cooperates with God.